4:20 in the a.m. It's a good start. It's a good start for the morning, you know what I mean? Day two, I get excited when I get up. I really do get excited. It's another day I get to crush and experience and explore. So, 75 hard day two. Let's start it. 4:20. My body woke up today at 3:30 a.m. I set my alarm for 3:50, so I got a good, I got a little bit over 6 hours, and let's see, 20 minutes of sleep. I already downed my first liter to go. I got my second liter right there, because I'm going to get a sweat on in the morning. I get excited. I'm going to be in the gym today over 45 minutes. See, me and fitness, that's like my, fitness is like my freaking therapist, my everything, man. Fitness changed my life, if I tell you. Fitness saved my life. And, yeah, man, I've been working out since hard body, nonstop. I'm talking about nonstop now. When I tell you nonstop, I might take like a day off, come back the next third day, whatever. I don't take no longer than 3 days straight. I've never done that. I haven't, maybe when I was in the hospital, you know, for my injury, or if I was in the hospital, hospitalized for some reason, boom. Because I do have AFib. It's a heart condition. I've had it for a couple years. That's why I don't even drink. Plus, drinking is not even good for you. You know what I'm saying? So, here I am, starting off my day, 4 a.m. out on the road, 28 degrees in the morning. Gotta love it. Gotta love being alive, man. That's a miracle, man. Being alive, getting up every day. If you ain't excited about that and what's coming and what's there to explore and learn today, for today, man, you don't know what you're missing. So, day two, start off my day. That's my message for the day, by the way. I'm gonna do things different, man. I'm a different kind of guy. I like to, you know, recreate myself. That's how you learn. So, I'm doing a daily video of my 75 hard days. And I'm just going to speak my mind early in the morning. That's the best time to speak your mind anyways, when it's in silence. I get in the habit of these days of riding my car, driving my car when I'm going places. I don't even listen to music sometimes. Like, just like this in the morning, especially like this, you have to have some quiet time for your mind, you know? So I'm already ready, man. I got my megawatt right there. You know, got my second liter of water. Let me tell you something. If you pay attention to your body when you're working out and you're chugging water at the same time, you can really feel. You can really feel it in your body. And I'm telling you this right now. Perfect timing, 4:30 in the a.m. Parking lot's looking like this, pretty much. So I'm going to say that one of those cars belongs to maybe the person that works there. And this is me in the weights. I'm telling you, gotta love it. Early bird gets the worm. Day two in the book so far, winning almost, you know. Made it to work safe, got my workout in. Already down to my second liter. I got two more of these to go. And I'm feeling good, you know. Page 11. I highly recommend this book if you're doing 75 hard. I highly recommend if you do it aligned with the program. It's freaking awesome. And I got my meal prep today. I got my bowl that I made. Sweet potato fries, about 15 sweet potato fries. A dash of sour cream. Sun-dried tomatoes. Shredded cheddar. One chicken breast. Half of a sweet plantain. Minced garlic, olive oil. Boom. That's my bowl for today. So, yeah. Started my day today. I set my alarm for 3:50 in the morning, and my body woke up at 3:30 in the morning to use the bathroom. I had to pee. So I got up, boom, looked at the time. I was like, oh, there it is. I'm up. And there it is. I went to the gym, got it in. Day number two. Made it to work safe, and now I'm doing my 10 pages. Winning. Good thing about running on 30 degree weather is your body and immune system is fighting to stay warm in this cold weather. So that's the beauty of it. Challenging yourself every day. Oh, it's beauty right here. Therapy right here. This is a nice run. How can you go wrong, huh? BAD. Balls, attitude, and determination, baby. Woke up at 3:30 this morning. Day 2 in the books. Last task of the days. My progress pick. I'll make sure I take it in the same spot I took it every time. Yep. Feels good to win the day. Still got a lot to go. 30 degrees ain't stopping me. Minutes left in my second mile non-stop. Once you start hitting that, trust me, once you hit that mile, once you pass that mile, that 30 degree weather be feeling like 60-70. Trust me, your body starts to build that heat, that strength, and that endurance to keep pushing. Go. That 30 degree weather be feeling like an 80 degree weather after your first mile. How about that? So I just did my outdoor run, 45 minutes straight. Haven't done that in a very long while. Straight through, 45 minutes running. 30 degree weather. Day number 2. Almost every day.